Hey everybody, today's Monday. I'm in Aramara, right outside of Puerto Vallarta. It's market day, and I come here to sell my bags every Monday. I used to make my money playing music, now I sell my bags here at market and do really well. Unless they start downloading Mexican bags. After I've sold bags all day here at the market in Aramara, I had one bag left over, and so I need to buy all my fruits and vegetables, and so that's what I do. I stuff all my fruits and vegetables in the bag. I eat and drink fresh squeezed oranges. I squeeze my own oranges. Every day I have fresh squeezed orange juice. I had to pick up the right kind of orange. And what makes these oranges taste better is because I put them in a choking Mexican shopping bag. And you know, another thing about these bags is if you're tired of looking at yourself in the mirror, feeling anxious, not good about yourself in life, maybe a little overweight, try a Joaquin Mexican shopping bag. It'll really work good for you. For all you guys out there, men, if you're having trouble in the bedroom, I got the thing for you here. I've got a Joaquin Carrasco Mexican shopping bag. It'll really help. So when you're at the store, you put all your stuff in these Mexican shopping bags, and you'll feel good about yourself. Oh yeah, when you use the same bag every day, you're keeping the world a little bit more green, right? And if you're having trouble getting up in the morning, grab a Joaquin Mexican bag. It'll get you out of bed fast.
Hasta luego, que esté bien.